I'm Joerg Fischer-Buehner. I'm in the precious metal research environment since about 25 years. Now responsible for R&D at Indotherm. At the Jewelry Symposium, we presented our technology available now for production of platinum powder for additive manufacturing of jewelry. The key findings really are that with this state-of-the-art technology, it is possible to produce platinum powder with good consistency and process control. Second, with a reasonably low metal loss. Third, with a high yield of usable powder for the different additive manufacturing applications, with a particular focus on platinum ruthenium for jewelry applications and the different additive manufacturing technologies around. We are particularly happy about the low metal loss that we find consistently below 0.3% from the atomized batch. We see really interesting and good results in laser powder bed fusion. Yes, and other AM technologies are coming up, like binder jetting, other sinter-based technologies. So it's maybe the right moment to step in and see what's going on. For a long time, Indotherm has already been working with a worldwide network of sales partners, initially with a focus on investment casting machines, but now also with a relevant number of atomizers and classifiers being already installed. We will be continuously searching for improvements on this technology, obviously, but we can certainly say that the technology is ready for the market and accessible worldwide with the help of our worldwide sales partners. Well, the Jewelry Symposium was a big success from my point of view. It was really very well organized, surprisingly well attended, and I think we all enjoyed the big networking and the technical content.